Meanwhile, planes carrying international aid and support have started arriving in Equatorial Guinea after a series of explosions leveled much of the city of Bata, killing at least 105 people and injuring more than 600. The country's foreign ministry said a Spanish plane carrying medicines and medical supplies arrived on Wednesday, worth up to 60,000 euros, while an aid mission from Israel carrying supplies as well as doctors and paramedics from the Israeli Defense Forces arrived on Thursday. The nation's government blamed the explosions and fires set by farmers living near the military base and the negligent handling of dynamite stocks by the military unit guarding them. It is the Central African country's worst tragedy in recent memory. And while the government, charitable organizations and private citizens have kept everyone fed and sheltered for now, most of Equatorial Guinea's 1.4 million people live in poverty.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.